the photo sold around the world. These are all photos taken by Tony Duran, an exclusive collection. He's been taking photos of her since 1998.
And at that point, I had Jennifer Lopez as a client, and she was the first person, like, celebrity-wise, I shot.
Photographer Tony Duran hit the snapshot jackpot.
And today,
beauty, here is sexy snapshots were on display.
I shoot very, very fast. Nine. Learned that from shooting Jennifer Lopez.
Run your shot fingers through my hair.
The last time we shot
the magazine, she didn't make a cover for the latest edition.
Eight.
Photographer Tony Duran, the answer is pretty easy. It's one part A-list star and one part stylist
quote. She's on the cover. Look at her. She's gorgeous.
The pictures were by Tony Duran. Now check that one out. Is that a good one or not?
Meet Tony Duran, a very prominent photographer who shot all the J-Lo.
And believe me, when she gets in front of his camera, it's the stuff dreams are made of.
Through my hair. Touch me. Let's go straight. To number one.